Hi, I'm here today with Callie. Callie is a very sweet, loving girl. She loves to be cuddled. Callie looks to me like a Doberman Shepherd mix. She's around 8 months old. As you can see, she's just very playful and fun, aren't you? She's a very submissive girl, both with people and other dogs. So she's gotten along with everyone that we've introduced her to, haven't you? And I bet she would be good with cats as well. Callie is a little bit shy at first, but she dives right in and she wants to get to know everybody, don't you? I've only had her a few days and she's loving me, aren't ya? Can you say hi? Callie is crate trained and we're working on house training and we're gonna see how she walks on the leash for you guys. And she's just a real sweetie. She'd be good with kids, except that they were trying to hold her, right? All right, so we're gonna show you how she interacts and plays. We hope you enjoy our video.
I love the colorful clothes she wears and the way the sunlight plays upon her hair. Her perfume through the air.
I'm picking up good vibrations. She's giving me the excitations. I'm picking up good vibrations. She's giving me the excitations.
Softly smile, I know she must be kind. In her eyes, she goes with me to a blossom room.
I'm picking up good vibrations. She's giving me the excitations. I'm picking up good vibrations. She's giving me vibrations a happening with her. Gotta keep those love good vibrations a
thinking she forgot all about the library like she told her old man now. And with the radio blasting goes cruising just as fast as she can now. And she'll have fun